everyone, my name is Adeline Brown. I am 9 years old and I'm going to recite a poem. The title of my poem is My Father, My Pride. It is a poem written by me and is dedicated to my hero, my father, Alan Brown. So let's get started with My Father, My Pride. He is my love. He is my pride. Without him, I have nothing by my side. His morals and his stories, touching my heart, his remarkable glories. He has such great versatility, I wish to attain his personality. When I was small, he held my hand. He's the one who made me stand. He is my friend, my mentor, and my guide. Protects and keeps me safe from every single tide. He is the reason behind my smile. Works whole day long without resting for a while. Although he might not be a big shot, but to me, all the wonders and pleasures of life he has brought. A salute to my beloved father, who is my biggest blessing rather. Hope you have liked this poem. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers.